looking at a fastball count, and Knorr's fastball is hit hard, and Garcia at first can't stop it off his glove all the way into the right field corner pretty quickly, scoring Thomas from third. And around first, and then coming home to score is O'Gwynn. He scores all the way from first on a triple by Clay Owens. Massachusetts, one strike pitches, line back at the pitcher, a base hit in the center. Owens scores from third, and the Trojans have three in the first. Tyler Lozano trying to get out of the inning. There's a hard ground ball deep in the hole. Nice stop, Earps. He gets up, though, and can't make the throw. Good start for the Trojans. Titans don't send the runners. It'll cost them an out at second base. This ball hit up the middle. Tyler Pritchard, the second baseman for the Trojans, gets it, steps on the bag for one, and throws to first for a double play. So the Titans started the runners and stopped them, kind of bluffed them. Here's the 1-2 pitch, and that is driven to left center. So Lease was played in. Now he's got to go back and chase it all the way to the fence out near the Augie mural. And there goes Turner around second. He's really flying into third. Doesn't have to slide, but does in feet first on a two-out, two-strike triple. Here's the 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. Hoopengartner comes in throwing straight gas. The last pitch, 93 miles an hour, and down go the Titans, leaving the bases loaded. Had them loaded with one out. But then in came, making the college players kind of valuable. There's a breaking ball swung on and lined into center. Solis is playing to left center. He comes around on it, gets it back in, but the run is already in, and Wanger slides into second. One. Here's the pitch. Fastball bounced to third. Nice jumping catch, O'Gwynn, to save runs. He throws it across for the Trojans. Man at second. Fastball lined into left. Longarina comes up, plays it on a bounce. Let's see if he has the arm to throw out Pritchard all the way to the plate. And missed by Austin Schell to score the run. Looking for is more good than bad. There's a swing and a drive the other way, left center. Longarina gets there, but that ball was down pretty quickly, and Wanger knocks in another. He's going for another double. He has three doubles. Whoa. And one for three. He hits a gapper left center, and it skips by Caden Connor. It goes all the way to the left center fence, the Augie mural out there. And digging around is Lozano. The catcher's going for a triple, and he will get there. Could be a triple, could be a single, an error. It happened most of the night. The second time of the night, the Titans stopped in order. The other inning.